Flames had been leaping up over a naval base in Karachi overnight, the target of one of the most audacious raids in years of militant violence in Pakistan. Up to 15 heavily armed insurgents had penetrated the facility. Authorities sent in dozens of Navy and police commandos to fight them. The raid had begun with explosions followed by raging fires that burned for hours. Battling the insurgents was difficult, as they'd fanned out and hidden themselves around the sprawling facility. Even after dawn had broken, gunfire could be heard crackling faintly in the distance, although by then a Navy spokesman said the attackers had been confined to an office building. Still, snipers could be seen overlooking things from a runway control tower, and helicopters were circling the scene. Two Orion surveillance planes were destroyed. They'd been given to Pakistan by the U.S. At least a dozen military personnel were killed, and more than that were wounded, according to the Navy, which wasn't putting a number on militant casualties. The Pakistani Taliban claimed responsibility. Spokesman Asanullah Asan told the Associated Press in a phone call that the attackers knew they'd be committing suicide.
They do not want to come out alive. They've gone there to embrace martyrdom.
He said the raid was partly revenge for the U.S. killing of Osama bin Laden 3 weeks earlier. Karen Sloan, The Associated Press.